We are here at the Duke Marine Lab in Beaufort, North Carolina, on the beautiful Crystal Coast. We're really excited to welcome our community here today to our annual open house.
That guy went in quick.
The Duke Marine Lab is where Duke conducts most of its oceanographic research and research on coastal communities. The lab has been here since 1938. The open house is a long-standing tradition of the Marine Lab, but we haven't done this since COVID, and so it is our way to reach out to our local community here in Beaufort.
Oh, it feels cool.
Yeah.
We'll showcase a lot of the research we do, interactive programs, especially designed for kids. We really want our local kids to get a sense of what it's like to do marine science.
We found one of those shells on the beach.
I really hope that a couple of kids will go on to do science themselves.
So there's a spider crab.
Hi, how are you? So nice to see you. We have a lot of folks who come by here in the summertime, and many of them wonder what happens here at the Duke Lab. Hey there. Look at the hat, man.
Yeah.
Liking it, rocking it.
Zebra hat.
And so it's our opportunity to meet people and to really build bridges to our community. It's a really important part of our work here, outreach to our local community, to make sure that the science we do here is translated to benefits to folks here on the coast.
This is my first time, our family's first time here. I live 5 minutes over a couple bridges away. Probably my favorite part was checking out the boat. It was kind of fun to see how that all works and understand that there's a crew that works there, but then they invite different scientists on board to go out with them. So that was really cool.
Today at Open House, I was invited to give a lecture on the work that I do as a PhD student, which is studying sea turtles' movement and behaviors in Guyana. I love visiting the Marine Lab whenever I get the chance to. It's always good to see familiar faces. The community is something that's really amazing here, and that's what I really love about the Marine Lab.
It's a big crowd.
Yes, it is.
I know. Good job. We're really excited to be able to resume our annual open house. I really hope that we have a chance to explain to our local community the kind of science we do here, and how that can impact them, thinking in terms of coastal resilience, climate change, production of energy, and we hope this is the first of many to come.